it's 12:14. Me and the guys about to go Black Friday shopping. It's about to be lit.
Oh, where you at?
It's your boy, Jiggy Juan.
AKA, nope, nah, not today.
Young finesse kids, you know. I already know.
Hey, back for Charlotte in the DMV. Let's go.
It's lit.
What you don't do?
All the professionals use Adobe or
used to use Final Cut back in the day.
That too. I mean, people still use Final Cut, but
yeah, but they don't have any new licenses for it yet.
I don't need it. I might need it. Business decision. Ooh. What would Anthony do? We take it now.
And I have a
sweet face.
So Annapolis Mall was whack. No stores open. Wasn't even worth it, but we're about to hit up Tyson's now. See what that's looking like, so.
And when you consulting, you get paid stupid.
Fuck it is, dummy. Fuck you say, my guy.
What's good, camera? Hey, it's your boy.
Boy. Man, I need money. Pay me. What's good?
Black Friday 2016. Try to get these bargains, you know me? Reunion and shit.
I like them sixes from back in the day. Oh, you're Oreo sixes? Yeah. I got some good ones. Yeah. Are these mints? Oh, no, of course not. I didn't know they had even mints. I thought it was six. Okay.
2:17 on the track, man. Looking like a trouble when I walked in the building. That mean I got something expensive. Know my friends, they killin'. All these hoes, I'm killin'. Nigga came from a dope dealin'. Dirt bike, four wheelin'. Comin' up street, I'm pillin'. Comin' up street, I'm pillin'.
And I might jet loot the ceiling. And I'm tryna grind up on a million. And I might kill it if I feel it. Yeah, yeah, damn right, I kill it if she give it. Matt got a stench it. Take it and we flip it. Take it and remix it. Bring it back 16 curves on them hoes. Bank too big, need pocket like your bowl. Hold up, wait, know exactly how it go. It's your booch.
No, bitch, you can't do it like this. Put a low diamond on both my rear. Me and Joe Blow gon' skip.
You gotta hit it one more. You gotta hit it one more time.
Hit it?
Yeah, no shit, but.
And what? We eat it.
I'd much rather go to the
top. Let's get a move on, man, bro.
I mean, you got money, you buy some.
Nigga, you got money.
Hey, you got a whole 401k. What are you talking about?
Hey, you know that.
See, like,
am I gonna wear this?
Am I gonna wear this? It's almost like a fashion.
I like it because it's different. I ain't got nothing like it. That's the Lord. Nipples get hard to tell when.
Too much fabric. No gifts.
I haven't pulled out since 2013.
I want someone
off of Alabama's front to end up on the Saints.
Jake Browning? Yeah, they need to get tough to fuck up.
I want him to end up on the Saints.
No, I want him to be Alabama, Ohio State, and Washington. That's what I want. I want Ohio State again. 2 years ago, and Clemson. I want Washington. And I want Ohio State.
I say Deshaun Watson is going to end up probably with St. Brown.
That's your favorite music. You just graduated 2014.
Bad. Yeah.
Like Big Fly, Little Nile, are your favorite rappers. Nobody other than Little Uzi and 21 Savage are even in your playlist.
Yeah, that way.
I say, everything back in the back. The more I listen to that song, the more I can't stay here.
Should we go to Cali and we just turn up? You know what I'm saying? You know, that's all we gotta do.
What the fuck did you do?
Because you know Twitter gonna die eventually.
Yeah, it'll never die. I don't know. Twitter's forever.
If Vine can die, Twitter can die, okay?
Vine had its limitations. That's why Vine died. You only had a 6-second video. They ain't been nothing new.
You come with the concept similar to what we were talking about in high school. You just gotta refine it.
But like the dating thing, that is like what's hot right now. Because apparently can't nobody find real love these days. And like they can't do it without social media.
If you want real love, you gotta find a girl with a kid.
No,
bruh.
No, that's not how it works.
You know,
you
can find the toe sucker.
To be completely honest, any girl that meets my mom will automatically suck me up for months after that. You stuck, I don't care. If you meet my mom, we are automatically stuck together for at least 4 months. Because no, she's gonna be asking
me. We gotta make it 6 months before she even meet my family.
You gotta change your Twitter into Bitty TMZ. We lit.
Hell yeah.
You know this is how scary movies start.
Not for real though. Taking a road trip, all of a sudden it's Blair Witch Project. Is that a Cabin in the Woods, guys? Let's go check it out.
Literally. Then you get a fucking accident and all of a sudden, sure. Trying to get a ride on some crazy way. Hoes and gold dicks. Gotta shake them like a motherfucker. Shake them like a motherfucker. Shake them like a motherfucker. Shake them out. Shake them out.